Thank you, Radia, for agreeing to talk to Civicus. Perhaps you could describe for me the work that your organization is conducting currently in Yemen.
Motana organization, thank you first for doing this interview with me. Motana organization for human rights, one of the main things that is doing is documenting the violations of all parties to the conflict. We follow an investigative research methodology, so we go to the field. We have a big team. We have a field researchers, and then we issue statements, reports, documentary films, and we try to do like something like a human rights inventory. And we also do a lot of legal support for the detainees and those who are enforced disappearance in Yemen. And beside a lot of advocacy and lobbying regarding the violations that are happening by all parties to the conflict in Yemen.
Maybe you could describe for me some of the main risks that your staff are currently facing.
Yeah, you can imagine just an independent NGO in the middle of armed groups, because now Yemen is facing war, and it's eternal war, and it's also airstrikes by the Saudi and Emirati coalition. So we are documenting the violations of all these groups, so they all hate us. So there are a lot of threats, and many of our research have been detained for a while, and then Muadana in the center have been threatened, and some of our staff were beaten. I were beaten in the street and arrested for 2 hours, for example. We were threatened to frozen our account. But one of the things that we do naturally, and it protects us to some extent, is that we are we keep on being very independent, natural, and professional. And this is a kind of protection. And also we have a very good relation with many international NGOs.
And there are lots of people watching what's happening in Yemen and would like to help. What is it that international civil society and the international community can do to help organizations like yours?
Then first I want to say thank you to the international NGOs for the work they are doing regarding the victims in Yemen and regarding the whole horrible things that have happening, or for the states, especially like US, UK and France. They should push more for peace, and they should also concentrate more in the violations and push all parties to the conflict to have accountability regarding this. Otherwise, our work as civil society will have no result. We need a very strong help from the international community against all these parties of conflict.
Thank you very much.